now with Rodger and Kieran O'Carroll. Kieran's a cadet driver. He had his first win last weekend down in the SKC track down in Limerick. And he's hoping they're doing a bit of demonstration this afternoon at lunchtime. The cadets run from 8 to 12 years old. It's very close racing. So we'll ask Kieran now, how do you feel about this weekend, Kieran?
Pretty good.
You hoping for a repeat performance of last weekend?
Yeah.
This is Kieran's dad, Roger, who's the chief sponsor and chief mechanic and chief everything, I'd imagine.
Chief bottle washer, I'm afraid, yeah. We've been racing for about 9 months now in the cadet class, and we've found it fantastic. Everybody's so helpful. We've learned our trade, I think. Been knocking on the door for a while, but he's got some terrific opposition. There are some little up boys between 8, 12 years of age, and they are some drivers. They are superb, so it's a tough battle for us to do anything. We have serious opposition. There's one of them there.
Right, we're back with Kieran again. Kieran, how old are you?
11.
11. How long have you been racing, Kieran?
About 10 months.
And you're enjoying it, are
you? Yeah.
Just a very quick rundown on the Kart, Kieran. What cc is the engine and the general bits and pieces?
60cc.
What's the top speed, Kieran?
About 70.